apprenticeship means to me that I get to go to work every week and get involved with the cutting edge of what's in the water industry at the minute. National leader in the sense that our customer engagement is phenomenal. And on Friday, I get to go to uni and just learn what we're going to need to do the job on a day-to-day basis.
As I'm a little older than the usual student, the apprenticeship's given me the opportunity to go back into education as it allows me to learn while I earn. By doing an apprenticeship, it allows me to have hands-on experience while I'm learning.
My apprenticeship means that on a Friday, we get to go to university to learn the necessary skills to get a job in IT, but then become a worker a week and we apply them. So at the moment, I'm really interested in programming and developing, and I get that from uni, and at work I get to work at a team that do that. So I'm finding out what I want to specialise in and a job in IT, and I'm enjoying it at the same time.
My apprenticeship means to me that by having the basic skills and understanding of becoming a mechanical apprentice, that I'm going to have a job at NWL at the end of it.